It's not you, it's your avatar. Get ready for a new kind of data dump. People have more choice about whom to date and marry than ever before. Things like the internet and transportation give us unprecedented access to potential mates. So now, the question is, how do you choose? Well, online dating sites have been trying to take the guesswork out of dating for years. Basically, they're trying to match up two people based upon shared interests. They might ask you a series of questions to get your likes and dislikes, or give you a survey and then base your compatibility with someone else on that. But this does not take into account little things like, let's say you've said your favorite book of all time is War and Peace, but really you only skimmed it back in college. Well, some sites have taken it upon themselves to start looking at what they call revealed preferences. Now, what's going on is they're looking at every single profile you click or breeze on by and feed that information into a special algorithm. Now, over time, this algorithm gets to know more about you than maybe you do. For example, you might not be aware that you have a thing for English teachers, or perhaps you're subtly turned off by people who like sushi. But the algorithm knows. It's like you've been dating it all this time. Creepy, huh? Well, just like some people's relationship status on Facebook, it's complicated, and it's only gonna get more so. It's the year 2050, and you're a swinging bachelor or bachelorette out on the town. Your online dating profile now uses an algorithm that analyzes all of your online activity. What you buy, which social media posts you like, who you follow on Twitter, where you get your news. It has analyzed pictures of you using facial recognition and even uses your genetic information to suggest matches with dissimilar immune systems. All you do is whip out your super smartphone, send a message to a match in your vicinity, and meet up. From there, things are pretty much the same as they've always been. Sparks fly, or they don't. Maybe it means that we end up changing ourselves more and more for our potential partners. We've already got plastic surgery, but what could be next? Maybe genetic modification. Maybe you hear she likes brown eyes instead of blue. Are you willing to take drastic measures? Or perhaps the whole dating world just moves into the virtual sphere. Next thing you know, you've got an avatar representing you that changes over time as your partner's preferences change. Maybe you think, love stinks, I'm not into data dating. Well, at least you'll have time to finally finish reading War and Peace. I got a question for everyone out there. How much data would you be willing to share if it meant that you could get a date out of it in the process? Let us know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit like and subscribe to our channel. We've got some great videos about the future coming up really soon.